So our work in Indonesia is the STIRRRD program. The aim of the program is to work with local government and their key stakeholders to build capacity around disaster risk reduction. We've just been to Palu in central Sulawesi and delivered the first of our community projects, which is the Seismometers in Schools program. We're working in three regions within central Sulawesi: Palu City, Donggala and Morowali.
Geology in Palu and Donggala is very interesting because we have a palu-koru fault, one of the most dangerous faults in Indonesia. It's very important to understand that it will become an earthquake. Because of that, we'll explain about the palu-koru fault and how dangerous to the life.
Working with our in-country partners from the University of Gadjah Mada, we will go into each of the schools and we deliver training for the teachers and the students to improve their knowledge of the local seismic risk and what a seismograph actually is.
We did some activities related with vulnerability, capacity and risk in disasters by using a simulation with very simple materials like eggs, and ropes and papers and sticky tapes. By using these simple tools that are given to these different groups, they are asked to design a kind of technology that can allow the egg to be tossed up and come down again without breaking up. The reason why we do that is to give a first-hand experiences and also a symbolic kind of activities that really reflect what disaster risk, vulnerability and capacity means.
Well, the seismometer is installed at the school and it's actually linked into the internet as part of the Raspberry Shake global network, so you can actually go onto the internet and see the live trace from these seismometers at any time. Once we've delivered training, the teachers will have the ability to integrate into the curriculum some projects or tasks for the students to do. When we visited each of the schools, all of the students were extremely enthusiastic. The National Emergency Management Officer are also very enthusiastic about this pilot program, and they may actually look at picking it up and rolling it out further.